Hello and welcome to our third grade performance called Biomes, Plants and Animals in Their Habitats. This play is about how plants and animals belong to a special habitat that is just right for them. We hope you enjoy the show.
Hola, bienvenidos a nuestra actuación de tercer grado llamado Biomes, las plantas y los animales en sus hábitats.
Esta obra trata sobre cómo las plantas y los animales pertenecen a un hábitat que es justo para ellos. Esperamos que disfruten de este espectáculo.
Okay, Beatles, what do we do now?
I don't know, Kingsnake. Maybe settle down here by a condo.
You can't do that.
Who are you?
We're leopard geckos. Remember, we escaped with you.
We escaped?
What do you mean we can't settle down here?
You have to find them at Bio.
Bio?
Sure, they're a habitat for a species what you're adapted to. Take a skip, we're adapted to the desert situation.
And we adapted a great way to escape desert predators.
When someone grabs my tail, it falls right off so it can escape.
Then it goes back later. You need to find the right balance for each of you.
better get moving.
Where are we going?
You heard the gecko?
We're buying insurance?
Come on, the ocean is right over there. Maybe that's where we belong.
Hey, look at that type. Who are you?
We're starfish, also called sea stars.
We live in the marine biome.
It's the largest ecosystem.
Do you think any of us belong here?
I don't think so. At least not here in the tide pool.
But the ocean has lots of different sounds. Estuaries, the open sea, the deep ocean.
There's lots of strange stuff out there. We're sticky right here, close to the shore.
Thank you. I feel home here to run through over the ground. I love running through.
Are you guys going to stay?
Now we'll help you guys find your own biome, then we'll come back and give it a try.
Okay. So it grows bad.
I think the grass is talking to us.
Yes, we are. We are the grass that we said we're getting.
We're part of the savanna or grassland biodynamic of half of Africa.
You may have also seen our cousin, the tall grasses of the North American prairie.
Or short grasses from the steppes. So you just sit around all day being a grass?
That must be a sweet life. Oh, you think so, do you?
It's no walk in the park.
The grass are at the bottom of the food chain. Arctic tundra.
Did you just say you're feeling low?
I can't just pass. One B I stick.
So that is not why we're depressed.
Are you worried about lifting the ice cap?
Is it the short summer?
Our words are wrong.
It's so sublime. But one word kills us every time.
Tell me who. Tell those two.
That's right, I've run 2,850 times my own weight.
I wish those alligators hadn't talked so much about eating.
Hey, look at all those cheese, mushrooms.
I thought mushrooms grew on pizza.
You gotta wait, some mushrooms are poisonous.
How can you tell what kinds these are?
We're wild mushrooms.
You don't want to eat us? Yes, I do.
No, you don't. We're fungi and we're decomposers. We help recycle dead plants and animals.
Wednesday.
Okay, I'm going to the ecosystem.
Fungi are your friends.
There's sun, there's sand. Amazonian rainforest.
See, aren't you guys glad we escaped from the zoo?
We escaped from the zoo!
First up, we have our zookeepers, who are also our stage managers. Los cuidadores del zoológico. The leopard geckos, los geckos leopardos. The starfish, las estrellas del mar. The macaws, los guacamayos. The grass of the Serengeti, la hierba del Serengeti. The polar bears, los osos polares. The alligators, los caimanes. The mushrooms, los champiñones. The cacti, el cactus. And finally, we had our trio, the king snakes, los reyes serpientes. The beetles, los escarabajos hércules. And our elephants. Thank you.